Reports suggest scores of people have been injured after two passenger trains collided in Switzerland this morning. Some carriages were derailed in the accident, which took place in the town of Raffs, some 30 kilometres north of Zurich. The cause and magnitude of the incident are not yet known, but local media reports suggest one train crashed into the back of another when the first train was forced to make an emergency stop.